serio.
You have a writer of many, many romance novels. You have a cover model who is trying to be the hero. Neither one of them should be stuck in the jungle.
Yeah!
Why would you throw a gun?
Seriously!
I've never gotten to shoot on an island before. I've never got to go to the jungle. A lot of this movie is out in the elements, and you really feel it.
We're in the Dominican Republic, this gorgeous landscape. We had a cast and crew of 650, and you just really like everyone.
Living the dream.
To be here and see how hard everybody works, it's amazing.
I'm gonna help you out a little bit.
Let's go.
Don't do that. Go. Get out of there.
There we go. Oh.
It's so nice to have a partner that you feel as comfortable as I did with Channing.
You could pretty much give us anything and we could make a 15 to 20 minute bit about it.
Manscape.
Don't want to manscape you. I didn't bring my clippers. We were glued at each other's sides.
Too heavy, you're gonna flip this thing like a cruise ship.
Hold on.
I can't breathe.
Okay, I'm good.
I'm not breathing.
Are you good?
My face.
The fabulous Daniel Radcliffe. He's brilliant. He's a brilliant actor.
Much more interesting things are happening behind me right now, I feel like.
Sorry.
It's a great, massive action adventure. It hits all those notes, but it's also genuinely very funny.
Honestly, I thought we were gonna CGI most of this stuff.
What was it like getting Brad Pitt?
Who? He showed up and was so game, bulked up for it, did all these stunts. It was really awesome.
The Red Sage, I'm getting you out of here.
It was an amazing journey of many puzzle pieces needing to come together to make a film that you want to see in the theaters.
It's such an adventure we're having.